are going to learn numbers 11 to 20 in Hindi. So, in numbers, we write as it is 11. Understand? Yeah. In Anko me, I taught you, Anko me means 1 and 1. Means it is 11. Then Aksharo me, it is what we write in words. It is 11. Okay, then 12. We say it as 12. 12 we say it as 12. 12. 12. We say as 12. Okay, then 13. It has 13. 13. It is 13. You all say ha because it is silent in this word. If it is ha, we should not say bara ha. We should not say sit bara because it is a silent word. Then 14. It is Chaudha. Chaudha. Only for a little bit, Chaudha. Ha. A little bit, we should pronounce. 15. It is Pandra. Understood? Yeah. 15. It is Pandra. Yeah. Then 16. Then 17, it is Swanaha Satra, 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 Satra. Then 18, we say Athara. For 19, we say unni, unnees. 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 This e, ni, na. Okay, let's say this, ma, dip, a. Okay, so, na, unnees. Then, a. Unnees. Then bees. 20. It has bees. So she put the 2 is 2 and 1 has different. 20. Bees. Okay. I'll teach you one important one. We'll write one even like this, or we can write like this. And we can write 2. Like this. We should write 2 like this. So 2 and 1 has difference. Please don't confuse. You can write 1 as this, but they should know this. For that, it should not come like this in the center gap. Okay. Now I'll repeat once. 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14. 15, Pandra. 16, Solaha. 17, Satra. 18, Athara. 19, Unnees. 20, Bees. Thank you for watching. Hope you all understood the numbers.